language you speak?
Portuguese.
Okay, cool.
Yeah.
Je parle français.
Oh, ça va?
Ça va.
Fancy, I love French. Hey guys, today we are here with Cynthia.
Yes,
Cynthia is a Nigerian born.
Yes, Bronx raised.
She dances like nobody else. Everything on her seems to be so effortless. And I attended one of her classes and I fell in love straight away. So today she's here with me to, you know, practice a choreography that she made. So you guys are gonna be able to see what she can do. And so tell me a little bit more about yourself. Like, how did this whole thing about dancing started?
Yeah, so I've always really loved dancing. I'm Nigerian. All we do is wine always at parties, festivals. So that's where I really started. But around 13, 14, I started getting more into being more serious about it. I took a modern ballet. I danced with Doug Verone. He's a modern choreographer from New York City. So, and I danced with them. I danced in high school, then I danced in college, and I started getting more into like combining Afrobeat. So I'm an Afrofusion dancer. Combine Afrobeat, dance hall, Soca with modern ballet and jazz, my background. So all together now.
Where are you based usually? New York?
Yeah, I'm based in New York and LA. I travel back and forth. I'm bicoastal. So yeah, I spend a lot of time in New York and a lot of time in LA. So
if I'm in LA, where should I go if I want to attend one of your classes?
Probably Soho House is a good place that I like to go. Debbie Reynolds sometimes. I'm like getting into it, but definitely Soho House. Mostly in New York City, I usually do my classes in Ripley Career, and sometimes you rent out Mark Morris dance studio. So
what about private things? Would you create a whole choreography for a singer?
Yeah, of course. I've done some backup dancing and like backup work and like creative directing. I'm getting into more creative directing with artists and artist development. So definitely would make choreographies for individuals. I'm actually making a new choreography for a new artist that's trying to work on her dancing. So
what if we would like to see a little bit of your moves online, like on YouTube? Do you have anything to share on YouTube?
If you search my name, Cynthia, Cynthia Irobunda, which is Irobunda, you can see some of my work. And if you go on my Instagram, which is De La Sin, which you'll see a lot of my work, De La Sin, DelaCyn on Instagram, you can definitely check it out. You see some of my heel choreography, my old one, my new stuff, so yeah.
That's exactly what we're gonna do today.
Yes!
Heel squad. Okay. Are you guys ready? Are you ready?
I'm
ready. You were born ready.
Are you ready? No, she's ready.
I need to be ready.
We're ready. Okay. Let's go. High five, let's go. Okay.
Me and the man them. We have to run from my party girl them.
So sweet.
Don't want me children and things. Me not ready for all them things.
So sweet.
Yeah, me not ready for all them things yet.
So sweet.
I'm not ready for all them things yet. I'm not ready for all them things yet. She call me Keith. My mama kiss her teeth. She say me too sweet. She say me too sweet. Don't make me feel like I love him, just cause I treat me special. Don't make me feel like I love him, baby girl, I won't settle. Yeah, I had dreams of fucking the. Last night I woke up and I fought the. I thought I would be ready when I seen her, when I was underneath her. Keep her urge, me and the man them. We have to run from my party girl them.
So sweet.
Don't want me children and thing. Me not ready for all them things.
So sweet.
Me not ready for all them things.
So sweet.
Me and the man them. We have to run from my party girl them.
So sweet.
Don't want me children and thing. Me not ready for all them things.
So sweet.
Me not ready for all them things. Cause they mapped up, cause I need to know where you are. can't keep following this time.
This is no joke. This is a hard workout.
Yeah.
My legs are shaking.
Yeah.
Or she's great.
She's working.
Thank you.
She's killing it.
Woo!
Workout. Yes. Good job.
Did you have fun?
I had a blast.
You're used to do this all the time.
I know.
I had a blast too.
She killed it.
This
is our first heel class.
You guys liked it. Please share with your friends and family.
Yes.
Subscribe. Follow her.
Layla Sin on Instagram.
And try one of the classes.
Yes.
Please.
My next class. Mwah. Mwah. Thank you.
Thank you.
Don't want me children and things. Me not ready for all them things.